how to block out the way. Okay? And second, this hand coming to here. But we go to here. Boom! That will release the weapon straight away. Boom! Because it's killing the arm. So the idea is, when you start to learning this and understand this, if you have the weapon in your hand, back up that, do the work. That's one way to do it. Let me show that slow again. Come on again. Turn, body move, hand coming in. That's where the nerve here, boom, like this here, the arm is gone. If it need to, the whole hand disappear. Very, very simple.